Well, I'm not sure exactly what happened to Cal Clutterbuck. I didn't see him get injured, but he came to the bench and just hammered his stick against the boards, extremely angry, and then went right to the bench. And we got a little altercation well behind the play. Scandella and Nolan. Here we go.
Jordan Nolan and Scandella both take the helmets off. Jordan Nolan following the footsteps of his dad, Ted, who wasn't afraid to do this.
Yeah, that's for sure. Jordan's a big guy. Ooh, and he changes hands, and he's got the big left hand going there. Scandella's in big trouble there. It was a big body check along the boards right inside the blue line in the Minnesota zone. And the puck went all the way down to the far end, and you almost didn't even notice these two. And Scandella's the one who wanted to get something going. And there's the initial play. Scandella takes a hit to make a play. Nolan took him out. There was nothing wrong with that. But Scandella obviously gets back in his face there. The linesman thinks it's okay for a second, but hey, when they want to go, they want to go. But when Nolan changed hands there, it really put Scandella in a bad situation. Early on, it was kind of a you trade him, but when Nolan changed hands and came with the left, Scandella received a couple, but it doesn't look any worse for the wearer.
No.